Subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are family one. I am Ashik from grade 2. Today, I would like to speak about social responsibilities. We always love to be in society that is clean, green, pollution-free environment. But many of us actually wait and ask yourself. None of us would prefer to live in a dirty surroundings. Living in a society being part of the environment. We do have a moral responsibilities to contribute to the environment we are getting in. For example, understand the situation with parties that you host at your home, especially kids, definitely house with Spanish and attack. The question is, do we walk away driving, baggage and leave house as it is? Or we do get irritated but clean the house, get it back into shape. Same attitude should be shown for our society and environment as well. Here are two easy and effective tips. First one, be the change that you want to see in others. Second one, don't detect and don't dispose organs in open areas. Third one, plan these, talk these. Fourth one, proper storage of water. Conclusion, these are good but don't destroy them, turn back to them. At last, I say that I don't want to protect the environment. I want to do it in a world where the environment does not need protection. What is wrong? I mean, how